first time in history, Formula One will have two safety cars, the Mercedes-Benz and the Aston Martin. And the FIA safety car driver, Bernd Mailander, gets to drive both. Bernd, was one just not enough?
One is not enough, and I'm really, really happy after so many years to drive always Mercedes AMG, and this year I drive both of them, the Aston Martin and the AMG. So that's fantastic because it's historical brands. The spec of the car is absolutely the same car than last year, same power with 585 horsepower. A lot of torque, but the color changed. So that's the big step, and it's already we're using this car in the third season. It's still a perfect car for racetracks. But the color, that's different since 25 years history from Mercedes AMG in Formula One to going to red. I'm quite happy to present you the new safety car for the FIA Formula One World Championship from Aston Martin, and it's a quite nice vantage car. So I will just show you a little bit around the car. We will start with my working place here on the left side. You can see here on the right side, that's the extra panels where we get information, where we can see, let's say, the racetrack, where we can see where we watch the race for sure, where we can get information from race control. That's this bar here, a very special mirror where we can see what's going on behind us. Quite important. On the top over there, it's a small inboard camera where it's the worldwide feed, so everybody can see me. What is quite important here, this middle piece, it's the light system, flashlights, the yellow lights, the green lights, and the blue button, it's the siren. So also quite important. So this here, it's everything light, and we have four more red buttons. These red buttons are for the radio system. You can see here a few antennas, what we're using for our radio system. That's very important because we get all information from race control. That's the main antenna. And in the back, so you can see here, this is not a standard. All communication things, radio, Wi-Fi, where we get two really nice monitors in front, black boxes, TV compound. So this is something really special on that car, I have to say. Beautiful car, and I'm really looking for that season to drive this Aston Martin Vantage car. And let's see how it works. We start in Bahrain in 2 weeks. See you there.